Hey guys, what's up? We're back today with some more Darksiders 2. Let's just jump right in. I haven't played in a few days, so I honestly don't remember what we were doing, but let's just watch our little intro movie here, and we'll jump right in.
This is the tale thus far. A grand arena gilded by blood. A giant slain, a toll paid in full. But before the king will help our rider, he must have
his Oh yeah, we court. Were getting those three souls or whatever. I think I was on the third one, if I remember correctly. Which was which way? Must be the one. Yeah, it must be that big one. Straight behind him. Alright, gotta get used to these controls again. Now you guys might hear some excessive meowing in the background. That's because I'm actually babysitting my cat for the weekend. And she's pretty mouthy, so if you do hear her, I do apologize. But she's being pretty good right now, so we should be alright. Oh, and loading. Oh, I probably gotta summon my guy here. There it is. Alright, well, it's starting already. Bring it. Yep. Oh, I got my guy helping us. Oh, he's blocking all that shit. Oh, I went sideways back. So. Come at me, bitch. That's not good. Oh wait, that didn't kill me. Oh, I almost did though. What the fuck? I don't know what hit me. He was just like yelling at me and I died. Alright, let's try that again. Oh, that kind of hurt. I forgot to summon my guy, too, for help. Fuck, that hurt me. I have, like, no health potions, either. This is rough. Come on. Oh, I didn't have enough. Not enough. I need more. I don't have enough. Fuck. Oh, we're not off to a good start here, guys. Oh, boys. Doesn't hurt, doesn't help that I have like no health. That kind of sucks actually. And no potions. I'm gonna do that again. Ah, fuck. Nope. Oh, dodge. I Fuck you in the block. Oh, he got me with that one. Alright, I think I got it this time. Just gotta be patient. Oh, don't fall off this time. Oh, careful! Oh, that scared me. Oops. Fuck, I get used to the buttons again. So what did I just get? Defense goes down. Yeah, I'm not gonna get rid of that. I will upgrade it though. Well, I can't. It's already fully upgraded. That sucks. Critical chance, wrath on crit. That is a lot better too. Fuck. Fine. It's a pretty ridiculous axe. Alright. Oh. That give me. Oh. This one. Sick moves. Oh, do I have him on the wrong thing? Shit, I do. Can I get him to go? Can I see the other platform for you? Oh, I'm gonna go sideways. Oh, my game just hiccup there for a second. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, it's here, I guess. I need to go. Huh! so sick. And kaboom. Kaboom. That I can shoot. Oh, I don't see it. Whatever. Don't care. Oh, wait a minute. It might actually be in here. Oh, there's something back there, though. Oh, there's like more than one chapter I can get, okay. I gotta remember to go bring those to Fulgrim though. Fuck, I have like no health here. And no health potions. This is gonna suck. I have to fight a bunch of things, which I probably will. More than likely. Yep. Fuck. Okay, sour about life. Or sour about death. Get it? Ha ha, I'm playing as death. Oh, no. Oh, that's convenient. Boom. That wasn't it. This should be easy with no health. Yep, and I'm dead. Fuck. Oh my god, I gotta do this whole thing over. Oh, this is gonna be brutal. I might be here for a while, folks. Oh, I killed him. Oh, fuck. I can't see. Oh, get out of there. Oh. That's sick dodge. Get out of there. Boom! I'm scared. He's been doing the same thing. They usually switch it up when they're almost dead. Oh, sick move. Oh, back up, back up, back up, back up! Oh! GG, bitch. Fuck, I did that like without getting hit. That was sick. Okay, now I hear one of those things. Is that one? Is that what they look like? I don't remember what they look like. Oops. Yeah, that was it. Oh, that was ridiculous. Ooh, there's something in the water there that I wouldn't have seen. Honestly, I don't remember what those are for. I know I've used them before. There's tokens, but I don't remember what they're for. Oh, close. Elevator music. Incoming. Oh, no. We're good now. I was honestly hoping for some elevator music while we were waiting.
Judgment is at hand. Humans, always so frightened. See your life as you truly live.
Finished. Your lord summons you.
I am ever his servant. You forget your station, Nephilim. You may be a horseman, but I am a lord of the dead.
And your king demands an audience.
This realm belongs to corruption now. None alive can stand against it.
You misjudge me.
You ride without the power of the seals at your back. You would not survive even the weakest trial of the realm.
I brought low the arena's champion.
That is but a game, Pale Rider. There are other trials meant to punish.
His voice sounds familiar.
Speak
too.
With the voice in the Gilded Arena. Ask of the Psychomeron. If you live, we will speak again.
We do. The Psychomeron does not sound like it'll be a pleasant encounter. Oh, fuck, I don't remember how to get out of here. Oh, there's a treasure chest down there too that I haven't gotten. There's a bunch of treasures down there I haven't gotten. How do I get those treasures? Must be somewhere here where I can summon my guys, summon my posse, my death posse. I wonder if I can summon two of them now that I've got two of them. Okay, where's that little platform that I can summon? Oh, right here. Yes, looks like I can. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's go try this. Love this music. Music in this game is awesome. I'm loving it.
Yes.
McDonald's. One there.
As one there.
Nice. Turning up my volume here. There we go. I like how the thing on my arm is like brighter now, I think, because I'm controlling two of them. Health potion, finally. Resistance, wrath regen. How much defense do I lose though? Because that wrath regen is pretty nice. Oh, I lose a lot. I get 107 fucking defense with this. Yeah, forget that. Fuck that shit. Okay, I think this was the way out. I think. Yes. Yes. I can't imagine the boss fight of this area is going to be any more epic than the fucking huge golem thing I fought. That was ridiculous. This game has a lot to live up to. Or this area, rather, has a lot to live up to. Bitch. On my face. Oh, wrong button. Heading this way. Fuck you. Can I fast travel here? Because I'd like to go buy health potions if possible from that dude. Fucking goat face. Where was he? Here? Okay, and then I have to go back over there, so I'm gonna have to fast travel anyway. Armor, weapons, and talismans. Let's go here first. What? Is it because I'm like in battle? Am I like too close to enemies or something? Oh, maybe I am, because I attacked that guy. Okay, let's try again. What? Why not? That's fucking horse shit. Ah, well. Looks like I'm gonna do it the old-fashioned way. Ooh, there's... Oh yeah, I've already gone up there. Pretty sure. I don't think this is the way I need to go. Oh yeah, it is. Loading. Come on. I heard one of those. Yeah, right there. Thought I heard one. Get out of my way. Boom. Boom. Oh, I'm running into a wall. Oh, I was trying to shoot. I couldn't shoot while I was dashing. Okay, I think that general store is this way. The general items, not general store. Yeah, I'd like some, I'd like a pack of gum, please. Just put on my tab. Death's tab. Haha, doesn't do anything though. Boom. Boom. Was it this place? No, this wasn't it. What the fuck did I just do? Oh, get out of here. Jerk. Execute! Must be in here. Need to do some buying and selling. I got a bunch of those relics too, I think, that I gotta sell to that guy. Can I execute these guys normally? No. Oh, fuck you. Ah, there it is. Or maybe that's Fulgrim. Yeah, it's Fulgrim. Sweet.
Come closer. Fresh merchandise.
Okay, first, let's sell. Okay, I'm not gonna be using this anymore.
A bargain.
So this is better. Don't need this. Don't need that. Don't need that.
A bargain.
How do I sell him the... Ah, there it is. That's only 20 gold? What? Oh, okay.
I suppose it'll do.
Forge lands to unlock some treasures. Okay. Okay, hold on, let me check something here. When did I get this other scythe? I don't know. Strength goes down. Strength's up. Critical damage. I only gain 4 defense, so no. Fuck that. That's gonna end up being pretty good, actually. Actually, I might as well use it now. Just a little bit of crit. And I can't upgrade it with my possessed one. Oh, I can. Let's do it. Critical damage, health per kill, critical chance. Let's do that. All right. Now what can I actually buy from him?
I have new items, if you have the coin.
That's a fail. The description is all like messed up. Ornate box, 10k. Sure, I might as well. I'll try one. Try my luck with one of these. And that's not that good.
The pleasure is all.
Fuck. My bag, so. Chances of bracket for special rewards. Okay, so not much else there. Let me check one thing with my equipment. Upgrade. Yeah, that's the one I just got. There we go.